Jay, I am proud to present to you Ann Temple Bachelor 29, brand new Kumashin, donated by the first adult mitzvah class, Marilyn Schlenk, Beth Glassberg, Judy Feistel, Rhoda Moss, Marshall Burby, Steve Sanders, and myself. We hope the Kumash Fund, which is probably many more. I see there are still four more on the side table for anyone who would also like to follow along in service. Your place is not.
Thank you so much. This is, this is, without a doubt, a truly historic evening for Temple Beth Shiraz. I look out at this absolutely full sanctuary. I hope you all found your way here, even though that it was changed from the Spoken Community High School. What this class has done, and the precedent they've established, is absolutely amazing, absolutely wonderful, and sets a constant annual goal for this city. Personally, and on behalf of the